is the first race in the first round of the 2019 AMEC season. We're on Lake Algonquin in Wells, New York. It's February 17th, I think. Late start to the season. Random start to this race, random grid order, that is. I'm in sixth position here, which isn't too bad. Actually, a really nice, fun, flowing track today. A lot of corners, more than we usually have. But visibility was really terrible in our practice session, so yeah, it's going to be an interesting race. I will probably be going very conservatively, riding the brakes all the way down the front straight, just to make sure that I can not run into anybody, or try my hardest anyway. Knock on plastic. So, let's enjoy the ride. that's, I think, the most intense racing, since I started doing this 100 years ago. Wow. I need a shower.